for the next day or two. This looks a pretty good surface. The only thing you'd say about it is it might be a touch too dry, and therefore, as the game goes on, just crack a little. It's a bit overcast. You might think it'll swing around this morning, but I'd still be inclined to bat first and get runs on the ball. Good choice to bat first, not because I think the pitch will deteriorate, but I think it is dry and will probably slow up later in the day. The only caveat is the overhead conditions. It's really quite clammy and I expect it to swing around first thing.
That must have hurt. He looks to be in a little bit of trouble out there.
I don't know whether he just lost the line of the ball or something, but I mean, it's gone through by now and done it easily.
Here's the new batsman. New ball. He's going to try it over the...
He's coming around the wicket. Just pushed back past the bowler. Story is coming around the wicket. Got in, yes, he's out. Great reflexes, he made it look so easy.
Lazy, that's the truth, and you'll regret it when he sees the replay.
O'Brien is the next man in. He's coming around the river. Hit straight to a fielder. Story is coming around the wicket. Story is coming around the wicket. That's found the gap in the field. Just one run. Story is going to try over the wicket. England have changed their field. Ali is going to try over the wicket. Brilliant catch.
Brilliantly taken by the fielder. Brilliant. He's backed up the bowler at a time that was most needed.
Ali is going to try over the wicket. Straight to a fielder.
Come.
Just one run. Porter waiting at the striker's end. about to see a change in the bowling. Should be some runs here. Going to try over the wicket. It's straight to a fielder. Story is switching to round the wicket. If he runs here, fielded by the man at long on. And the end of the over.
The bats will feel under pressure to score after a couple of tied overs like those.
And we have a change of bowling. That's gone a long way. The sweeper picks up. Big shout for that one. Let's take a look at that in slow-mo. We're about to see a change in the bowling. Over the wicket. Comprehensively bowled.
Yeah, he seemed to completely misjudge that ball. It ended up just playing all around it.
Quite good. He's going to try it over the wicket.
Didn't get near it. Totally beat him all ends up.
We're about to see a change in the bowling. Switching to round the wicket.
Oh, that went right through. Here come the opening batsmen, and ready for action in his seat in the commentary box is Richie Benner. Well, that's hurt. You can see that that's hurt him. They don't want to show it, the batsman, but I reckon the bruise will come up. He's just got to get on with it. Rub it and get on with it.
Oh, what a catch. Have yourself a complimentary beverage, son. That looked really nasty. I'll be surprised if we see him again in this innings. Well, that could be a very painful blow. Flicked away nicely. Direct hit would have got it. I turned that into two, that's a good run. Suicide run out.
But he's yards out, not even in the frame. That is bad judgment.
Ooh, that looked quite nasty. Well, it's not good news, I'm afraid. The covers are still on. Play's unlikely to start for a while.
This is exactly the scene that every cricketer dreads. The rain beginning to pour down. I think this could be a longer delay than we had first expected. Frustration all round. Well, it's a relief to be able to tell you that the rain has cleared up, clouds have moved away, the players are already out there in the middle, and in the commentary box is Richie Benner.
Richie should be returned to me. It's just one there. Yep. Lay it away with comfort.
Yeah.
He was struggling there, but somehow he's got away with it. Excellent running to do that.
Well, thankfully the rain's cleared up, but it does look as if the dark clouds have moved away for good. So, we're ready to get back into the action, and here's Richie Benner.
He's got it into the gap. Weakley is coming around the wicket. Into the gap. Fielded by the man out long on. Weakley is going to try over the wicket. Hit straight to a fielder.
Will do.
He's going to try it over the wicket.
Got him. Yes, he's out. Great reflexes. He made it look so easy.
Yeah, that's an important catch. Oh, boy, is that an important catch. And didn't he do well to cling on?
Wigley gets his first wicket. The next batsman is White. Wigley is going to try over the wicket. Wigley is going to try over the wicket. Switching to round the wicket. He picked the length quickly with that one. O'Brien, face it. He's going to try over the wicket. Ali is coming around the wicket. He's got him. He's gone.
That went straight through the gate.
We can have a look at that again. Wilson and in at number four. That's found a gap in the field. Given by the man out long on. Ali is switching to round the wicket. Ali is going to try over the wicket. Outstanding catch.
Brilliantly taken by the fielder. Brilliant. He's got up the ball with a time that was most needed.
It's straight to the fielder. Ali is going to try over the wicket. We're about to see a change in the bowling. Steered expertly into the gap. He's going to try it over the wicket. Story is going to try it over the wicket. Runs here, fielded by the man at long on. Story is coming around the wicket. Just one run. Story is going to try over the wicket. That must be close. Let's take. And we have a change of bowling. The sweeper picks up. Just one run. Ali is going to try over the wicket. In the air, and gone.
Look, have a look at this again. That is a good example of how to take an edge.
Ali is switching to round the wicket. Try the arm ball left. Long on. Ali is coming around the wicket. An immense gather.
I don't know whether he just lost the line of the ball or something, but I mean, he's gone through that and done it easily.
Played into the gap. That into the gap. Just one run. Story is going to try over the wicket. Coming around the wicket. Pushed into the gap. And the end of the over.
He really kept it tight. It was a solid hit.
Ali is going to try over the wicket. Tried the arm ball there. That's a big appeal. Ali is going to try over the wicket. Fielded by the man at long on. Just one there.
Well, he just got everything wrong. Played all around. Had a pretty straight ball.
Oh, that's close. That's Story is coming around the wicket. Confident appeal. Oh, big shout for that one. Story is going to try over the wicket. Fielded by the man at long on. Story is coming around the wicket. Oh, that's close. Story is going to try over the wicket. It's straight to a fielder.
Superb bowling. Top over all round. Now the pressure's back on the batsman.
And we have a change of bowling. In the air and gone.
He got into a great position to take that. Well, thankfully the rain's cleared up, but it does look as if the dark clouds have moved away for good. So, we're ready to get back into the action, and here's Richie Benner.
That must have hurt. He looks to be in a little bit of trouble out there. That's turned away. That is an excellent
pass. The field did very well there. He made it look easy, but actually it was a whole lot more difficult than it looked.
He runs here.
Straight drive is his favourite stroke. We know that, they should know that, and it shows.
Steered expertly into the gap. There's the signal, he's safe. Suicidal run out.
What a mess. A total shambles. He left his partner high and dry.
I think he'll be okay. It'll sting a little though. That came off the pads. That looked really nasty. I'd be surprised if we see him again in this innings. It's straight to a fielder. Foolish running. That's simply throwing wickets away.
They can't afford that kind of thing, throwing wickets away like that.
It's straight to a fielder. Fielder's appeal, but he was quite comfortably home. Oh, and he's bowling.
Well, very well bowled, straight and full when it mattered.
hit straight to a fielder. He looked as if he was home to me. Just one run. Well, that's off the batsman's pads. Oh, that could be a very painful blow.